He got in shape, putting in the hard yards, turning pains into gains, and never skipping leg day. He went from dad bod to god bod. But beneath his god bod, there was still a sad bod just trying to get out, because all of the bods that Thor had worn over the years couldn't hide the pain that he was feeling on the inside. So he gave up his search for love.